I don't see how it could be said that Mr. Vidal cleared Dermen. Mr. Vidal, as the head of special branch, when we get requests to do vetting on persons who are not Belizean, we rely on our international counterpart, Interpol. And as was said, that Interpol have nothing on him. But in that same report, if you would have listened to what the Prime Minister said, that the same report that Mr. Vidal said that Interpol had nothing on him, he also went on to say that in Belize, he associated person of questionable character. That was also in the report that Vidal said. But people just want to focus on the issue that Interpol says nothing. If it is that they want to investigate Mr. Vidal for saying that, then they must also go and investigate Interpol, because they said they had nothing on the man. And the report that Mr. Vidal submitted could only be based on the Interpol check that was done. And so he reported based on that, and what he knew, what Special Branch knew of the fella when he come to Belize, and it was clearly stated in that memo that he associated person of questionable character.
I know that you said before that you haven't come up with any challenges, no attempt to interfere in this investigation. Is that still the case, and do you anticipate any attempt to interfere?
At this time, there have been no interference. We, like I said in my interview on Friday to Channel 5, that we are waiting for the case to conclude so we can apply for a certified copy of the transcript. And once you get the certified copy of the transcript, then we can move forward with the investigation. I know there are several persons out there whom I want to tarnish the reputation of Mr. Vidal, but I personally believe that he is best suited and fit to do the job, and I am sure that he's going to do his best in that regard.